Yair Lapid officially becomes the new Prime Minister of Israel. Yair Lapid has now officially become the 14th Prime Minister of Israel. Yair Lapid's newly begun term is a short one. He has taken over the caretaker government ahead of Israel's election, which was scheduled to take place on November 1st. And meanwhile, Naftali Bennett will remain in the government as an alternate Prime Minister. He will also continue to hold responsibility for the country's Iran policy.